Hello everyone, welcome to Luxury Properties, our YouTube channel. Today we bring to you an uber luxury apartment complex which is on the old airport road, quite close to Indiranagar and also decently close to Koramangala, another to the city center basically. So that, as you could see, is the lobby just right before we enter. Which it's got all marble cladding walls, and the floor right there is all marble right across, so it gives you a premium and a very rich feel. That's the main door for the apartment which I'm going to show you today. It's a 4 BHK apartment. These are available for sale and also for rent, whatever suits you and whatever you need. So the main door is an 8 feet door in height, and it's pre-molded flushed shutter, frame in wood and polish on both the sides. Onto the left of the main door is a video doorbell which is nicely engraved in marble. That is what I was just talking about. Now before we enter into the villa, we'll turn around and show you how the floor is spread before you enter into there. Every floor will have two apartment openings bang on opposite to each other, and that's how it looks. Now we enter into the 4-bedroom apartment. It's a semi-furnished apartment with a bit of woodwork done all around. That's the entrance foyer. The moment you enter, that's the living area, which is attached to a balcony. And to the left here, that would be the dining. Let us walk to the other end of the living area and show you the dining space. So now we are on the other end of the living area. That's the main door where we entered in from. After the main door is the entrance foyer, and here to the right from this end is the dining. You see those three lights hanging down there, that is where you could place your dining table, and behind that would be your kitchen utility and the maid's room. And here to the right is a decent sized sit out balcony. We head back in from the balcony, back to the living area. And walk towards the kitchen. That's the kitchen, which is neatly done. It's completely done here. You have all the cabinets, overhead and below the counter cabinets. That's the hob and the chimney there. That's the OTG and the microwave. The sink. Behind the sink is a small partition wall which separates the utility area. That's the utility sink. With an overhead cupboard and two front loading washing machines. It's got a lot of dust accumulated on top of it. Need a little bit of a wiping. And now we enter into the maid's room. That's the maid's with an attached toilet. This is a separate door for the maid's entrance and a separate lift for the maid's access or the servant access. Now we head back in. A quick glance of the kitchen. From the kitchen onto the living and dining space. The space is unobstructed, it's free flowing space, so you can nicely have your seating place and a nice dining table, and you can nicely do it up. So one, what you see there right on your screens is the bedroom number one. It's actually something which they have, I think this was basically a 3 BHK and then they made it into a 4 BHK. So they've created this huge wooden partition here and they've made the space converted into bedroom number 4. So here we go into the bedroom number 1. It's got all the wardrobes here. This room's attached with a toilet, and that space is where you could have your wardrobe. The bathrooms have got a shower cubicle, all marble and tiles up till the ceiling, false ceiling. As we head out of bedroom number 1, we'll take you to the other 3 bedrooms. That's where the 3 bedrooms are placed. Right there at the end of your screen, in the center is the master bed and 2 bedrooms on either side. That's bedroom number 2. That's the wardrobe. And in that little corner there is another wardrobe just adjacent to the toilet door. That's a completely done up toilet and a wash cubicle. That's bedroom number 3, right opposite. Both these bedrooms seem similar in size, wooden laminate flooring with one window on one of the walls and with an attached toilet and a bath. That's the wardrobe of bedroom number 3. Now we head out and into the 4th or the master bed. All the doors I think are 7 feet in height. These are all flush doors, wooden laminate flooring, and that's the master bedroom for you. The master bed has also got attached balcony. And to the right here is a walk-up wardrobe, walk-in closet with an attached toilet and a bath. That's the closet area, and that's the attached. That's the view of the bedroom. It needs a little bit of a mopping down there on the floor. That's the balcony attached to the master bed. That's a view of the society down below, the community. With this, we come to an end of today's 4-bedroom apartment at the old Airport Road, quite close to the Central Business District. Very conveniently located, and we have options here for available which are for sale and also for rent. Do let us know if you would want to hire this place or you want to buy something like this. It's a ready to move in property. Thank you so much, and please contact us on the numbers given below, and do not forget to share the videos with your friends and family. Thank you so much.